First question, in a FM transmission, amplitude of the modulating signal determines the amount of frequency shift. So answer here is B, because that amplitude determines the amount of frequency shift. So amplitude varies, the frequency shift also, frequency also shifted. So in FM transmission, amplitude of the modulating signal determines amount of frequency shift. B is the answer. Second question, what is the modulation index of an FM carrier having a carrier swing of 100 kHz and a modulating signal of 5 kHz? And here, the formula here is carrier swing, that is equal to del F. So, two times of this del of X, frequency shift. So, del of X into 2, that is defined carrier swing. And here, carrier swing is 100 kHz. So del F into 2. So modulation index formula is del F divided by message signal frequency. So here del F, we can find del F using this formula, that is equal to 100 into 10 to the power 3 divided by 2. So that is equal to 50 kilohertz. From that we can find modulation index, that is 50 kilohertz divided by FM is 5 kilohertz. So the answer is 10. So the modulation index is 10. So here the answer is A. Third question, an FM signal has a resting frequency of 105 MHz and highest frequency of 105.03 MHz when modulated by signal of frequency 5 kilohertz, determine frequency deviation. So you have to find del F. So del F is nothing but highest frequency minus the resting frequency. So here the highest frequency is 105.03 MHz and resting frequency is 105 MHz. So we will get 0.03 MHz. So that is equal to 30 kilohertz. So here the answer is C, 30 kilohertz. Fourth question, a 5 kHz audio signal is used to frequency modulator 100 MHz carrier causing a frequency deviation of 20 kHz. Find its modulation index. And we know the formula, modulation index, that is equal to frequency deviation divided by maximum frequency, message frequency. So here deviation is 20 kHz. So del F is 20 kHz. And the FM frequency of 5 kHz. Message signal frequency is 5 kHz. So 20 divided by 5 kHz. So the answer is 4. So C is the answer. Fifth question, a 5 kHz signal having modulation index of 4, determine its bandwidth. And for this question, we have to follow some set of values. So some values are there for MX. For modulation index is equal to 4, the bandwidth, that is equal to 2n into this message frequency. And here n is for modulation index 4, n is equal to 7. So these are the values for different MF value, that is modulation index value, we have different n value. So for in this case, bandwidth is equal to 14, 2 into 7, 14 FM. So here FM is 5 kHz. So 14 into 5, that is 70 kHz, 5 kHz. So the answer is 70 kHz. So here the answer is A. Sixth question, an FM system with frequency deviation of 30 kHz, find its carrier swing. And we know the formula, carrier swing, that is equal to double of this frequency shift of frequency deviation. So here the frequency deviation is 30 kilohertz. So 30 into 10 to the power 3 into 2. So here the answer is 60 kilohertz. So answer here is B. Seventh question, in FM, when frequency deviation is doubled, so we know the relationship between this modulation index and frequency is directly proportional. So del of F. So this deviation is doubled. So modulation also doubled. So because this is a directly proportional relationship, so deviation doubled, modulation also doubled. So here the answer is A. 8th question. In a FM signal, the power constant as the modulation index increases. So power is irrespective to this modulation index. So here the answer is C, constant as the modulation index increases. So answer is C. 9th question. The approximate bandwidth of a wideband FM signal of modulating frequency FM and maximum frequency deviation of F is equal to, and the formula for bandwidth, that is equal to 2 into frequency deviation plus modulating frequency, that is approximately equal to 2 into FM. So here the answer is B. 10th question. The typical bandwidth of an FM receiver is, the answer here is 20 kilohertz. The typical bandwidth of an FM receiver is 20 kilohertz. A is the answer.